So we restrict based upon what we feel is going to prevent users from breaking stuff and getting into stuff that they shouldn't. All right, so that's where we really ended up at. Let's go ahead and let's talk a little bit about the big words that we covered in this particular video. First of all, group policy software installation. Sometimes, by the way, you might hear someone call this GPSI. So remember, it's just a function of group policy that allows you to